This capstone design experience at URI started about 4 years ago. We implemented this new model, new way of teaching seniors to design, to work together, and to learn in a totally new way.
It's really just taking all the skills you learned, you know, the fundamentals of engineering, and taking that and actually applying it to being an engineer and working on a real life project.
It's a taste of a job. You get experience in what you're going to be doing when you graduate.
They're using and applying what they've learned through their 3 or 4 years course of study here at URI. This semester we have Vipco, which is one of the companies, a local Rhode Island company. So the students have been working with Vipco to redesign the way that one of their industrial vibrators, which is called the rail boss, attaches to a rail car.
We put this device on the outside of a rail car, and it's applying a tremendous amount of force to the outside of the rail car.
You know, in excess of 6,000 pounds of peak force, plus quite a bit of torque when they're actually spooling up, and they're just going to rattle around this pocket, and trying to secure all that force, all that energy within this pocket without it moving around is definitely a challenge.
Our students came at it with a totally different perspective.
We took it from a completely different angle.
The concepts that are actually produced as a result of students working on these problems are a lot more innovative and more outside the box. The companies get something that is perhaps so innovative that would create a new product line for them.
At the end of this capstone project, the goal is to have a completely manufacturable product, something that they can take our design, they can take our work, and they can implement it immediately onto their production line and start selling it.
The teams are always anywhere from 4 members to 6 members.
Everybody brings something different to the table. Everyone has their own strengths. Everybody has, you know, areas that they're a lot better in. So to bring all those skills together to solve, you know, a real engineering problem has been a really good experience.
So when the students are put on these teams, they have to encounter the full range of challenges that these problems will bring with them.
Just learning how to work in a group, because once you get out there and get a real job, you're not going to be doing everything on your own. You're going to be working in groups. You're going to have to know how to interact with people and work well with them on a daily basis.
It's not a problem in a textbook. It's something where you're given the problem and you can solve it however. There's a billion ways you can go about it.
Because of the experience that they've had, they're not able to put that experience on their resume.
You're not just book smart coming out of college. You actually know how to solve real life problems. You know how to go beyond just that little structure of the problems you might get in a book.
They actually end up getting multiple job offers. So my greatest satisfaction out of this program is seeing the students develop and evolve. It's just incredible to see them mature and evolve as engineers. This is a win-win situation.
You can go out there every day and say, hey, I made that you're using right there.